in family law, but just in general, you know, as brothers, you know, because of society or because of history or because, you know, the way that, you know, things tend to have been perpetuated in media, we automatically assume that we don't have a shot. And so I give you kudos for at least approaching your clients, the brothers that are about to embark on this really challenging circumstance. I mean, that we don't wish on anybody. I mean, we want you to have a job, but we don't necessarily want, you know, brothers and sisters to have to go through this particular circumstance. But so kudos to you for helping to empower and build them up before this process starts.
I'm sorry to cut you off.
No, you're good. Like,
because at the end of the day, there's nowhere in the law that takes account for gender. There's nowhere in the law that says the mom should have the child based on these particular things, just for the sole reason of them being the mom. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm.